So this is the center of largest area. First, we need to identify the largest area out of if it is a non-convex region. For example, we need to identify the convex subregions and we need to identify the largest area out of those convex subregions. For example, if the whole thing is a convex region, then it is exactly equal to centroid method. Just try to find out Z star by using centroid method formula. Of course, formula is same for this also. We have done the same thing. Okay, center of largest area means first identifying the largest area and then use the centroid method. That's all. The next method is first or last of maximum. So here we need to find the first or last of maxima. Here I need to find the first value of the maximum value and the last value of the maximum value, but the figure shown here is it's having only one maximum value, so it's simply shown that value is Z star. So it looks like application of the first method, and that is maximum principal method. Okay, maximum membership principle. Just like that only we need to find out the maximum value if it is having only one value. If it is having two values, it will give you first value and the last value. If that is the mean max membership method, then it will give you the average of this. It will simply give you first value or the last value. That's all. Okay, that is the difference among these four methods. Next, see, this is the these are the formulae. So supremum is the least upper bound and the greatest upper bound only. That means it is simply the first of the maxima is found. That means suppose if the I got the maximum value from 3 to 5 for my fuzzy set, then 3 is called as first of the maxima and 5 is called as the last of maxima. That's all. And it is written accordingly. See, mu's here, INF means it is infimum, that means it is the greatest of the greater value of the high upper bound only. Then it should be equal to height. It should be equal to height. That means the value should be the maximum. Similarly, for the last of maximum only, the value should be the height, but it should be SUP. SUP means supremum. So this is the least value of upper bound. Okay, I will explain all these things in the next slide. Okay, the explanation will be given in the next video by taking an example. Okay, and these are the seven methods of defuzzification to crisp value, okay, or defuzzification to scalars. If you thank you so much for 1170 plus subscriptions. If you like this video, please like it. If you want to share this video, please share with your friends and family. Please do subscribe if you haven't subscribed till date, and kindly press the bell button so that you will get the notifications whenever we upload any video. Thank you very much.